As we've discussed, effective assignments are often designed by using a rubric to determine how they will be evaluated. Effective tests are born out of a test blueprint.